always been a friend to me. I've struggled hard, but I failed to see that you have always wanted something back. You wanted more than this heart attack. Two eyes in the middle of a face, four if you count both names, three and this will make it a crowd, six and we can count out and out. How long can I...
We zijn in Taipei bij de grootste gay pride van Azië. Het strijdpunt vandaag is de openstelling van het huwelijk voor paren van hetzelfde geslacht. Alhoewel er volgens enkele activisten wel belangrijke thema's zijn, zoals betere HIV-preventie en de rechten voor transgenders. Sinds 2007 is discriminatie op basis van seksuele oriëntatie op de werkvloer verboden en sinds 2004 was dit al van kracht in het onderwijs. In 2010 zijn LHBT-onderwerpen ook opgenomen in het schoolcurriculum en in de schoolboeken. De discussie over de openstelling van het huwelijk kwam in 2016 in een stroomversnelling toen een buitenlandse man rechteloos achterbleef nadat zijn Taiwanese partner overleed. Hij benam zichzelf vervolgens van het leven en dit zorgde voor heel veel media-aandacht. 24 mei vorig jaar bepaalde het Constitutioneel Hof dat de wetgever binnen 2 jaar de zaak geregeld moet hebben. Zo niet, dan is na 2 jaar vanzelf het huwelijk opengesteld. Ondertussen hebben tegenstanders voldoende handtekeningen verzameld om een referendum tegen openstelling aan te vragen. Peilingen wijzen echter uit dat de meerderheid van de bevolking van Taiwan achter de openstelling staat. Tussen de 52% en 71%. Onder jongeren is dat percentage zelfs 80%. Been a friend to me. I've struggled hard, but I failed to see that you have always wanted something back. You wanted more than this heart attack. Two eyes in the middle of a face, four if you count both names.
We staan bij de stand van de internationale socialisten en die strijden nu voor gelijk huwelijksrecht. En ik ga wat vragen stellen aan een van de vrijwilligers en die gaat zich even voorstellen.
Hallo, my name is Yvonne and I'm a member of International Socialism Party.
I'm going to ask a question in English about the referendum, upcoming referendum about gay marriage. And I understand there are 3 questions in the marriage. Can you explain a little bit about the 3 different questions?
Oh, yes. The anti-gay marriage party, they have raised 3 referendum votes. The first one is that gay marriage should not be included in the normal marriage law. And the other one, the second one is that we should create another special law for gay marriage only. And the third one is that in school, teachers should not teach children like gay education and sex education. That's the 3 referendum votes, and they are against gay marriage.
And what happened? Because 2 years ago, the High Court, they ruled that within 2 years, the Taiwanese government should imply equal marriage law. And what if they don't? Within 2 years, it automatically turns to equal marriage. But what if the referendum vote is against equal marriage? Will equal marriage be?
I think there will be a special law that will discriminate gay marriage, and that is one thing. The other thing we are concerned is that we don't know when the special law will be enforced. That is the other thing.
And what about, I heard about opinion polls that a majority has no problem with equal marriage. So, are you hopeful or not?
We are not so optimistic, and because the opposed gay marriage party, they have a religious power and the political power behind them, and they have a lot of manpower and a lot of money and resource to promote against gay marriage rights.
Okay, but if the majority of the people is in favor of equal marriage?
Yes, that is what the High Court defined, that equal gay marriage rights should be included in the normal law. And our movement for gay marriage rights will not stop. Either the referendum vote is success or fail, our movement will not stop because of the referendum result. Because there are still so many discrimination on the society, and we hope for a better and more equal society. We will fight. We will still fighting, and it should be combined with labor rights. Because if we only have enough labor rights, the gay marriage will be realized. Until we have enough labor rights. Otherwise, the gay marriage will not be realized because we need enough rest and time to accompany our lovers, and we need to have enough money to support our family, and so we have money to get married. So in order to realize the really, really gay marriage, we also need to fight for labor rights. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I've struggled hard, but I failed to see that you have always wanted something back. You wanted more than this heart attack. Two eyes in the middle of a face. Four if you count both nails. Three and this will make it a crown. Six and we can count out and loud. How long can I remain the selfish? Boring in a way, places never change, things I never go. It's boring in a way, places never change, spaces never change.